is up, guys? So today I'm going to be acting like Sofie Dossi for 24 hours. I don't know how this is going to go, but the first thing I'm going to do is make my hair a little more curly because it's like up in a ponytail right now. So she never wears ponytails, so I got to curl it up first. And by the way, if you don't know who Sofie Dossi is, picture right up there. So my hair isn't really curly like at all, so this is gonna be hard to do. Oh my god, my hair is so crazy. Why did I do that? But yeah, it's not that curly. So wait, 1 second, I just need to brush this. So now I need to curl my hair so I can look like her, but I can't film then. So take some pictures before, and then I'll be right back with you with the curl version. So how do you like the results? It's definitely not as curly as Sophie's, but like, that's fine. It's still like curly, so I like it. So now these gotta go. Do I mess around to look like her? So next thing I need to do is get a strawberry refresher. Where is it? Oh wait, I'll be right back. I got it. So as you guys know, Sofie is obsessed with these, so I got one. This is good. So now that I kind of look like her, I need to act like her. So is that good enough? I don't know what other moves she does, but this is one of them. I'm already exhausted. So, now I have to pick out the outfit, and I picked out this. I feel like it would really go with the pants. So, yeah, let's put this on. So now that I got this on, let's take some pictures. Believe I'm still bejeweled when I walk in the room. I can still make the whole place shimmer. And when I meet the band, they ask, do you have a man? I can still say I don't remember. Familiarity breeds contempt, so put me in the basement when I want the penthouse of your heart. I hope you guys like it, and if you did, then like the video and subscribe, so I will see you all next time.